Choreb Beruach,
Sword of the Spirit. Interpreted and narrated by Wendy. BeRashit, Genesis, Chapter 13. And Abram went up from Mitzrayim, he and his wife, and all that he had, and Luth with him, into the southern territory. Furthermore, Abram was very rich in livestock, in silver, and in gold. Thus he went on his journey from the south, even towards Beit Al, to the place where his tent had been in the beginning, between Beit Al and Ai, unto the place of the altar, which he had made there at first. And there Abram called in the name of He Who Exists. Also Luth, who went in with Abram, had flocks and herds and tents. Thus the land was not able to bear them, that they might dwell together, for their substance was great, so that they could not dwell together. Moreover, there was strife between the herdmen of the flock of Abram and the herdmen of the flock of Luth. Also, the Kenaani and the Perizi dwelt in the land then. Therefore, Abram said to Luth, "Let there be no strife, I pray you, between you and I, and between my herdmen and your herdmen, for we are brethren. Is not the whole land before you? Separate yourself from me, I pray you. If you take the left hand, then I will go the right. Or if you take the right hand, then I will go the left." So Luth lifted up his eyes, and he beheld the entire region of the Yarden, that it was well watered everywhere before Yehuah destroyed Sedum and Amorah, like the garden of Yehuah, like the land of Mitzrayim, as you come to Zoar. Therefore Luth chose for himself the entire region of the Yarden. Thus Luth journeyed east, and they separated themselves one from another. Abram dwelt in the land of Canaan, and Luth dwelt among the cities of the region, and he pitched his tent toward Sedum. However, the men of Sedum were exceedingly wicked and sinners before Yehuah. Then Yehuah said to Abram after the separation of Luth from him, "Now lift up your eyes and look from the place where you are, northward and southward, eastward and westward. For all the land which you see, I will give it to you and to your seed forever. And I will make your seed as the dust of the earth, so that if a man can number the dust of the earth, then your seed will also be numbered. Arise, walk through the land in the length of it and in the width of it, for I will give it to you." Therefore Abram removed his tent. Then he came and dwelt in the region of Mamre, which is Hebron, and there he built an altar unto Yehuah.